How many years have you gone to bail for the Red Kettle?
This is my first year.
This is your first year? Are you a paid worker or volunteer?
Paid worker.
Okay, so you are a member of the Salvation Army Church?
No, I go to Full Gospel Fellowship.
Full Gospel Fellowship? Is that in Danville?
Uh-huh,
Moon Lake.
Moon Lake?
And is that Full Gospel? What is that? What denomination is that?
It's Pentecostal.
Would you say you were in fellowship with Salvation Army Church?
I've never went to that church.
You don't know what they teach?
No, I've never.
Would it matter if the Salvation Army doctrine they teach, would it matter if they conflicted with the Pentecostal doctrine? Or?
No, because I plan to go there one Sunday and see what it's like.
It wouldn't make a difference if you're aware that they're teaching a doctrine that is against what the Bible teaches.
I guess so.
And that people are donating to that. It would make a difference.
It would make a difference.
Maybe
they were teaching something different from the Bible.
Leslie, I appreciate your time.
Thank you. Y'all have a good night.
Thank you. You too.